What's up, world? It's your boy DJ Man.
What's up, it's your boy Big What? Big Boom, give me some room, man.
That was new. That was new. You just started over?
Yep. I gotta come up with my own thing, man.
I see, man. It's
come up with something. That ain't gonna be it, though. I like it.
All right, man. Well, look, this is DJ Man Reacts right here on DJ Man TV. We got Lil Dicky back to the stage, man. Y'all been requesting for us to do more Lil Dicky.
Yes.
Sorry it took us so long, man, but, you know, work, reactions, work. But we got them coming, man. This is Lil Dicky Freestyle on Westwood TV. Y'all been requesting, man. Here it is, bro. What you expecting from Lil Dicky on this,
I think bro? It's going to be fire, bro. I think it's going to be fire.
What you thought of the last one?
The last one was mad dope. Like he just went off.
Man, just in the hip-hop bag right now, ain't you?
Yeah.
I see you, boy. Yeah. That boy say it's mad dope, it's and we from the dope, South. Son.
Mad dope, B.
Naeem. Let's get to it.
Let's go.
YouTube.com/Tim Westwood TV. Yo, it's Tim Westwood TV, Upper Capital Extra, going in with my man, Lil Dicky. Let's go.
He looks sick.
Don't finally in Europe.
Okay.
Might not live off of the hype.
Bop.
Real
ting. Ding bop. LD, a.k.a. Bop Bop. Ding bop. I can do what I want.
Okay.
When I rap.
I'll do what you want.
Okay, that's enough.
Climax production.
Oh my God, I'm popping out in Europe. Oh, they slipping, gotta wipe the floor up. I'm the type of dude that never liked decorum. I give no fucks, I'm farting at the urinal. Mama used to call me Davy Wavy. 20 years later, Davy Wavy. I'm Russell Westbrook, the guard changing. Still push the same car, baby. All whips, stilly on the map. New bitches in the back, they been fucking with the kid for a minute. Oh my, God, I'm looking like they about to go and let a motherfucker in and rip it like a ticket. I be going to bed like this. I don't even gotta go and pretend I'm this. I don't even got a trip. Still in that London apartment like, ay. My girl look like she got Parkinson's, ay. I got her moving and shaking like, ay. I'm coming first when I let her like, ay. Turning up everywhere, Johnny Manziel. I got somebody else checking my mail. Host information, I'm feeling like bae. I just don't see how someone could debate. They don't even like to post me on Fader. Fuck it, I'm what they all not. Labels, they know what they call like. I got OGs in my call log. I can name names, just know I've been great to the greatest. But fuck it, it's your block.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna say this. I think he has a nice flow.
He do. He has a nice flow. I like that last flow he just did.
You know what I mean? The last bar or the flow?
The last bar. The flow of the last bar. The last cadence. He just did.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
I like the flow. The bars. I'm not going to lie to y'all, man. Lil Dicky does his thing. I think the Sway freestyle might be a little better than this one.
It is. It is better than
because I could think of a lot of other rappers right now that can freestyle way harder than that.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. I think he raps his move. However he rap, he adjusts to the beat.
He definitely have a wavy flow, like he said, yes. Davy Wavy. Yeah. He definitely have a wavy flow. So I'm rocking with it, you know. But
we know he can go harder.
Exactly, that's what it is, man. Yeah. We know he.
Cause you got him a bag, boy.
Yeah, he can go harder.
So let's get back to it, man.
Yeah, let's see what's up.
I bet they love this on Worldstar. No bugging me, that's a girl car. 50 just hit me like, damn, homie. Go by Lil Dicky, I'm saying, still shit a landslide. How this shit be holding up with the hands tied? How this shit be blowing up, Nicky pants size? Could this shit break ground, that's a landslide? Got his John Crook with the hand die. You don't see the letter damn like a tam thigh. And I drop a video, ton of impressions. I look around, I see none but impressions. Not of me, Tim. Just of each other. Yeah. Tim.
It's me, baby.
I know. Do you think I'm going to meet my wife in London?
I hope so.
She could be here, no?
Yeah, waiting for you, baby.
Oh.
That sounded so...
Oh, they were sleeping, but now they awake. Izzy or Drizzy or Louis C.K. If he was both of them bitches with both of them businesses, shit would be crickety-cray. Wish after wish like I'm blowing this cake. Bitch after bitch, they've been hollering my name. Cling to my wood like a newborn koala. Cap on my shit when I twist like a walla. Okay, now they're trying to get involved with it. No girl yet, I gotta see them all first. No chain, I've been trying to keep it all business. Lay it down like manure and the shit work. Drinking my water, I pick up a quarter. You know that the money gets saved. Ay, whoa, why you recording? Reporters recording the shit that I say. Ay, I don't even got it downgraded. I ain't loving what I found lately. People look at me prayer hoping. People look at you periscoping. I might have to be a tastemaker. This ain't Iggy, but I date Lakers. I go out with them sometimes.
Very cool.
Cut the losses.
I'm gonna just say this. This is not it.
I ain't gonna lie. The second half, he started it off.
Yeah.
He was on this stuff. But I date Lakers. Hey, do your thing. You feel me? Do your thing, man. If you date the Lakers, date the Lakers.
Hey, I'm talking about the Laker girls.
Date them.
They ain't that cute either.
You just don't like the Lakers.
I don't like the Lakers.
Exactly. He's a Bulls fan. Unfortunately.
Yes, I'm a Bulls fan.
And that's why you saw it too. The Bills ain't had nothing since what?
Boy, you crazy, boy. We on a roll right now. I think we like number two.
Y'all gonna make it to the, y'all gonna get that chip this year? Exactly. Back to it.
Cut the bosses. Independent. Fuck the office. At the Wingstop. Bunch of sauces. Shout to Rick Ross. Boston. I ain't peak yet. I don't PJ. Fly coach. Jay Rice shit. They send me Nikes. Send me Reeboks. Got a new box. I ain't peak yet. But I've been skim milk. Chugging with a bitch. Hot as asphalt. Bitch. Wonder why I'm coming quick. It's your asphalt. Say what you want. I'll be saying shit later. You watching movies and wish you could date her. My life a movie. I think I might date her. I'd hit her on Twitter. But I'm out of data.
I always run out of data. Is it data or data? I hope it's data for the sake of the rhyme. I even upgraded my plan. I swear, I do a lot of social media. All right, thank you.
You know why they requested this? Because they just a fan of Lil Dicky. So they such a fan of Lil Dicky, no matter what he do, they gonna think it's throw. So they're not gonna actually pay attention to what he actually saying.
Uh-huh.
They just going off, I like Lil Dicky, and he's riding his wave, and it sounds good. So it's the greatest of all time. Or it's like, you see what I'm saying?
I'm with you.
So yeah.
How is this supposed to be spelled? Is it L-I-L-D-I-C-K-Y or L-I-L-D-I-C-K-I-E?
It's actually how they have it. Lil Dicky Freestyle, the D-I-C-K-Y. Whoever spelled it on there need to be fired.
They definitely need to be fired, man. But, okay, on the freestyle, how do we want to do this?
Rated it.
We're going to rate it.
Yeah.
But for freestyle, what would you rate it? And I know that this is going to be hard compared to the freestyles that we've heard. Cause you like people like Nas, you feel me?
And this is my thing. It's not that I just like people like Nas. Only reason I like Nas is because Nas tells stories. But when it comes to freestyling, I want to hear the metaphors, the punchline.
I feel you, but that's what I'm saying. Like you haven't heard before. You are used to listening to like traditional lyricists, right? Mm-hmm. And myself, like, I like listening to people like a Big Crit. I like I like people like that. So what would you rate the Lil Dicky freestyle?
I'm gonna say a 1.5, and I'm actually being nice right now.
I'm gonna give it a 2. I'm gonna tell you why I gave it a 2, just because of the flow.
Yeah.
The flow, the energy was worth a 2. You know what? I am being nice. Because a flow shouldn't get you a 2. But I'm going to give him a 2. We're going to give Dicky a 2 and be happy. Go on your way and be happy. You got a 2.
Yeah,
because trust me, look, they got a 2 Chainz freestyle on LA Leakers. If y'all want to know what a freestyle is, go check that out. Go check out Big Crit freestyle on LA Leakers. Those are freestyles.
And we're not saying that he's not a good freestyler. That's not what we're saying.
Saying this one.
This particular one. And I don't even blame him. I blame the people who even came up, whoever came up with the beat. Because if they knew who Lil Dicky was and actually studied him, they'd know that.
That ain't they. He should be able to ride any beat, bro.
Man.
This is hip hop.
You know what? You right. And I'm tripping. I'm there. I go trying to save people. Nah, you right.
You know who I blame?
Who?
The person that misspelled his name.
That's what I mean. Yeah, he is horrible.
That is horrible. But check it out, though.
What's up?
This DJ Man.
It's your boy Big Boom. Give me some room.
And we out.
Peace.
There we go.